Welcome to one of our Alfa Laval 360 degrees service and maintenance videos. With Alfa Laval service, you maximize the reliability and uptime of your equipment. The result is superior performance throughout the equipment life cycle. Performance that puts you ahead of competition. Here we will focus on how to conduct service and maintenance on Alfa Laval unique mixproof seat clean valves using our service kits with genuine spare parts. Remember, always read the instruction manual thoroughly to cover all maintenance steps, since this video only shows you some of the steps. To maintain the Alfa Laval unique mixproof seat clean valves, these tools are required. Each Alfa Laval service kit contains all the spare parts you need. How to replace product wetted seals. After dismantling the valve, we are now ready to replace the seals. Gently remove the old O-ring and lip seal in upper sealing element with small screwdriver. Using a knife, screwdriver or similar tool, carefully cut and remove the old seal ring and lip seal from the upper plug. Be sure to avoid scratching the plug. Lubricate and mount the replacement lip seal into the sealing element. Then lubricate the replacement O-ring and mount it onto the sealing element. Make sure that the O-ring is not twisted or rolled by using a small screwdriver and run it around 360 degrees along the back of the O-ring. Lubricate the axial plug seal and pre-mount the seal ring. Please refer to the instruction manual for details. Take the special tool for the axial seal and open the tool. Place the upper plug with the seal into the tool opening and then put the tool cover on, tightening it with a clamp ring. Connect the air hose and turn on the air. Then turn it off and remove the air hose. Now remove the tool and inspect that the seal is correctly positioned in the upper plug. Finally, take a small screwdriver and carefully release the air from the backside of the axial seal. Be sure not to damage the seal or plug. Lubricate the small lip seal and mount this into the upper plug. Carefully cut and remove the old seal ring using a knife, screwdriver, or similar tool. Be sure not to scratch the surfaces. Remove the small O-ring on the plug stem. Lubricate the radial plug seal and place the seal in the groove. Now, using a small screwdriver, gently turn the seal so that the radial seal is correctly positioned on the plug seal groove. Please refer to the instruction manual for details. Take the special tool for the radial seal. Inspect the tool opening for sharp edges. Place the lower plug with the seal into the tool opening. Put the tool cover on and then secure the tool by tightening the clamp ring. Make sure the air hose is connected. Turn on the air and then turn it off. Rotate the plug 30 degrees, turn on the air again, and then release it. Then remove the plug from the tool. Carefully inspect that the radial seal is positioned correctly in the groove. Then lubricate and replace the small stem O-ring. Remove the O-ring and the lip seal on the lower sealing element. Lubricate the O-ring and mount this on the sealing element. Ensure that the O-ring is not twisted or rolled by taking a small screwdriver and running it 360 degrees along the back of the O-ring. Finally, lubricate and mount the replacement lip seal.